So this is staking out, huh? It looks sexier in the movies.
Did you hear anything from Hannah?
Does deafening silence count?
You know, I'm not sure, but I think when they start shipping your girlfriends off, you're officially a bad boy.
Her dad and your dad should get together and go bowling. There he is.
Excuse me. Hi, sorry to bother you. We were hoping to ask you about an incident we think you witnessed last May on the Coronado Bridge. You might remember helping my friend here.
If there was an incident, I would remember it.
So your route has to take you across the Coronado Bridge.
You got the wrong guy.
This is the guy, right?
Yeah, that's the guy.
You know my schedule, huh? You know where I live? 43rd and Euclid. I got PCHers riding up and down my street day and night. Now, if I was on the bridge that night, and if I saw what went down, a guy like me, who's got a wife and a 5-year-old daughter, I think he's better off keeping his mouth shut.
Covering your own ass has made the last 7 months of mine hell.
That's one way of looking at it. Now, here's another. If it was me who stopped, chased off the bikers, and called 911, then I guess I'd be the guy who saved your life.
I was planning on sending a fruit basket from prison.
A rich, white son of a movie star getting convicted in Neptune? I'd say your future's safe.
Oh, I do. But it doesn't always work.
Tell me what you think about me. Seriously. Be completely honest. Dance with me.
When I dreamed of this moment, I've had the time of my life as I was playing. What can you do? You see, there was some mistake.